Yeah, go life. Yeah, go. You go. You go. Yeah, you go. You do your thing. All right. Cheers, my boy. One time. Cheers, my boy. Yes, brother. Hello? Hey. Hey. No, just take the banjo and the guitar. Banjo and guitar. No, no, banjo and the guitar. Because I'm live and all of that.
Our sister Ivy has gone to her rest in the peace of Christ. May the Lord now welcome her to the table of God's children in heaven with faith and hope in eternal life. Let us assist her with our prayers. Let us pray to the Lord also for ourselves. May we who mourn be reunited one day with our sister. Together, may we meet Christ Jesus when he is our life, appears in glory. Lord Jesus Christ, by your own 3 days in the tomb, you hallowed the graves of all who believe in you, and so made the grave a sign of hope that promises resurrection, even as it claims our mortal body. Grant that our sister may sleep here in until you awaken her to glory, for you are the resurrection and the life. Then she will see you face to face, and in your light will see light, and know the splendor of God, for you live and reign forever and ever. Amen. Because God has chosen to call our sister from this life to soil, we commit a body from this element to his resting place, for you are dust and unto dust you shall return. But the Lord Jesus Christ will change our mortal bodies to be like his in glory, for his reason. To be like his own in glory, for his reason, the firstborn from the dead. Let us commend our sister that the Lord may embrace her in peace and raise her body on the last day. Dear friends, in reverence, let us pray to God, the source of all mercies. Gracious Lord, forgive the sins of those who have died in Christ. Lord, in your mercy,
hear our prayer.
Remember all the good she has done in this life. Lord, in your mercy, welcome all those departed buried in this cemetery. Lord, in your mercy, let us pray for her children, grand and great grand relatives and friends. Comfort them, Lord, as they move. Lord, in your mercy, lighten the sense of loss with your presence. Lord, in your mercy, increase their faith and strengthen their hope. Lord, in your mercy, let us pray also for ourselves and our pilgrimage through life. Keep us faithful in your service. Lord, in your mercy, kindle in our hearts a longing for heaven. Lord, in your mercy, now we pray the Lord's prayer together. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever.
Amen.
Bow your heads and pray for God's blessing. Merciful Lord, you know the anguish of the sorrowful. You are attentive to the prayers of the humble. Hear your people who cry out to you in their need and strengthen their hope in your lasting goodness. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Eternal rest grant unto her, O Lord.
Let perpetual light shine upon her.
May she rest in peace.
Amen.
May her soul and the souls of all the faithful departed, through the mercy of God, rest in peace.
Amen.
May the love of God and the peace of our Lord Jesus Christ bless and console us and wipe every tear from our eyes. Of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Go in the peace of Christ. Thanks be to God. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Alright folks, we have the lane of the reef now, and this is where we say thank you again for viewing the funeral of the late Miss Theresa Ivy George. The family, friends, to the family and friends we say thank you, and may you keep find comfort in the Lord for your loss. On behalf of Patty Grenada, Explore Carriacou and Petite Martinique, Nazim, Benjamin, Rena Mills, Neil Basie, Madison, that's me. We say thank you ever for viewing. I'm looking forward for your subscription and your likes and comments as we sign off from the funeral of the late, Miss Ivy Theresa George. We say thank you.
Now, family, friends, as you have been watching for the past
3 hours
or so, here she lies, her final resting place. She lived a good life. She did a good job.
She did. Certainly did.
May her soul rest in
peace. Amen. Amen. Amen.
all this, and the face behind this. It's me, Melody's not to say thank you, and folks, remember to like, subscribe, and also comment, send us all your love and likes and everything else. Thank you for viewing. This is where we end the live. Hopefully, we might be back in the yard. The musicians will be playing, so stay tuned for that. Explore Carriacou and Petite, Martinique. We say thank you. Back to Jamaica. We say thank you.